It's Password. It's Super Password and our Tournament of Champions. Our guest stars, Marshall Wallace and Bill Cullen. And our returning champions, Marjorie Azaro, Dana Clements, Julie Segovia, Natalie Steele, and the star of Super Password, Bert Lundy.
Hi, thank you so much. Come on, darling. Here we go, Bert. All right, and welcome. Welcome to Super Password, indeed. Today, we are continuing our Tournament of Champions. I tell you,
I have to lay down, I'm telling you.
Yeah, this has been hectic.
Very hectic, strange. Sure. I kept saying it must be a full moon or something because things are really a little bananas here today.
And it's pressure packed because it's so important to these people.
I think that's what it is. We're all feeling the fact that there's $50,000 up for grabs here, so why shouldn't we feel it, right?
Exactly.
Yes. Oh. And you as well, eh?
Yes, Bert, you're right,
I'm terribly
right.
Sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
If you don't get any help, I'll be happy to grab the $50,000.
No, I don't think we'll have any problem with that. Oh. Although, you never know. Let's meet our first two semi-finalists, shall we? Julie and Marjorie.
Well, here we are again.
Hello,
Marjorie. Hello there. Hi, Marjorie.
Hi.
Marjorie, we'll start off with you this time. Why not? Shall we do
okay,
that?
Fine.
Tell us again about yourself and so forth.
Okay. All right, fine. My name is Marjorie Azaro. I'm an artist and writer. I'm originally from Cleveland, Ohio, now living in Ventura County.
Are you always this calm, Marjorie? You seem to be handling
the
pressure.
No, the insides are not.
Really? Oh, because right. The outsides are very
really?
Together
really?
And cool.
They certainly are.
Yeah, in fact, I'm amazed. All of you seem to be under control pretty
really?
Much,
a lot
Julie.
More than the three of us.
Yes, we're all hysterical, as a matter of fact. Julie, tell us about yourself once again, please.
Well, my name is Julie Segovia, and I just feel real fortunate to be here and to have won before and to be here again.
Yes, well, you won $30,000 before.
Yeah.
So far, this time around, you have $1,100. More.
I haven't wanted to say anything throughout the week, Bert, but you noticed there were no men in the semifinals.
Yeah,
I did notice that.
No men in the semifinals. The women are the best players. Thank you very much.
I know.
Please.
I'll probably proceed to blow it myself,
you had to bring up that ugly issue,
yes,
didn't
the
you?
Contestants.
Well, you know, it is interesting
why.
I suppose the women are just did
better. They're more verbal by and large, do you suppose?
I imagine the men are busy out earning a living.
Yes, right. Good for you, Bill.
They have things to do.
Thank you, Bill. Right. Thank you so much. I think we did have one man, but he had a dental appointment. He couldn't
That's
make
right.
it, I think.
It's a...
Oh, my goodness.
Ernie.
You're right, though. Okay, now, you two have made it through round one, and now you must play each other to get in the finals and have a chance at the $50,000. And this round, the first one of you to win two games wins the match. So this is best two out of three, okay? If you're ready to go, $100 puzzle. Bill, you and Marsha will be giving the clues, so take a look at your first word. It's coming up now. There it is, and Marsha, off you go.
Bubbling.
Foaming.
All right, Bill.
Gin.
All right, Marsha.
Carbonated.
Sparkling.
All right, fourth and final clue, Bill.
Broiling.
Brewing?
Oh, okay. The word was fizzing. You couldn't say some of the ones that would have given it to you, especially one product for sure. I don't have a better clue than that.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Okay, let's put it on the board. Nobody guesses.
Two words.
All right, there we have fizzing. Nobody guesses, and we move right along. Next word coming your way. Everybody at home has just gotten it. Marsha, please lead us off.
Michael
Jackson?
Yes. Very good clue. All right. We have fizzing.
Rich Little, eat your heart out.
Not yet. Fizzing Jackson.
I have no idea.
I don't either. Okay. Maybe that first word was to throw us off a little bit, and it did. All right. Here's the next word coming up. Show everybody at home what it is, and they have it. And Marsha, you're still in there.
Determination.
Okay, Bill?
Dare.
Confident?
Mm-hmm. Marcia?
Determination.
All right, here's the fourth and final clue, Bill.
Champion.
Victorious?
No. See, I don't know how to get there either.
Without saying the word. Without
saying the word, which was... Duel? Maybe. It was challenge, yes. Challenge. You're right. Challenge. It came to you then. Maybe Duel did
Dare
do it.
Was very
All right, here
good.
We go. We have Fizzing, we have Jackson, and we have Challenge, but we
right
don't
along.
Have a guess. Yes, okay. Don't say anything out loud. Here you go.
Don't worry.
Here comes. Anybody at home have an idea? Probably some in the audience do, yes. All right, here we go. Next word, Marcia, you're still up there.
Hard.
Soft.
Okay, now, let's see. We've got... Fizzing, Jackson, challenge, and soft. Marjorie?
Nothing.
Well, that makes two of us. I don't know. I'm just totally blank. Do you have an idea? Terry says, I know.
Oh, shut up, Terry.
We'll see. Okay. Both Terrys know, as a matter of fact. Okay, here we go. Last, final word coming up. All right, Marcia, off you go.
Cola.
Soda.
Bill?
Swallow.
Sip.
Marcia.
Beer.
Drink.
Yes. Oh. All right. Oh. Okay. Fizzing, Jackson, challenge, soft, and drink, Marjorie.
Is it Pepsi-Cola?
Is it Pepsi-Cola? Yes, it is, but it took me a long time. Yeah. That took all of us a while, didn't it? We're going to break away for a message for you, and then we'll come back with our $200 puzzle and continue with our semifinals. Don't go away. See you in a moment. Here we are. Okay. $200 puzzle coming up. This is it. Marjorie, you lead $100 to zero. It's very early. Two out of three games to put you in the finals here. So if you're ready, Marjorie and Julie be giving the clues. Take a look on your little monitors, and you at home will get the word right now. There it is. Julie, please.
Spots.
Freckles.
Okay, Marjorie.
Smears.
Okay, Julie.
Marked.
Scarred.
All right, here's your fourth and final clue, Marjorie.
Gravy.
I'm totally blank.
Oh, it's a good clue. Gravy.
Dab, smear,
stain. There it is. We'll put it on the board, but nobody guesses. Okay, off we go. Second word coming your way. Everybody at home is getting it now. There they have it. Julie, please.
Ribbons.
Bows.
Okay, Marjorie.
Ropes.
String.
She said it all in the word, on the buzzer. Yes, sir. Okay, we have stains. Stains and strings. Marcia?
And geese better scurry. That wasn't my answer.
Stains and strings.
I don't have an answer, but that wouldn't have been it if I did have one, which I don't.
Thank you. Moving right along. Here comes the next word. We'll show everybody at home what it is. Okay, now they have it. Marjorie, will you continue with us, please?
Meat man.
She said it on the buzzer. Oh, wait a second. Hold on a second now. Did you just say...
Meat man.
Meat man. We're getting a decision from our judges whether or not it's...
Our judges are looking it up.
Our judges are looking in the dictionary even as we speak here.
Okay, how do you spell it? I don't know. What does it start with? It starts with an M. Oh, okay.
Okay, illegal clue. Moving over to Julie.
Cutter.
I'm embarrassed about this, but butcher.
Yes, that's right.
Okay.
I
Well, that is the penalty. Yeah, that is the penalty. Okay, here we go. Stains, strings, and butcher. Bill?
My neighborhood, it would be an apron.
Yeah.
Is it an apron? Oh, yes. Nice going. Front and cloth. And now, the score is $200 for Julie, $100 for Marjorie. We will change partners, if you will, ladies, and we'll come back after this message for you with some more of our semifinals. With the score, Marjorie, you have $100, and Julie, you have $200. This is the $300 puzzle and in our first game of the semifinals, and let's go now. One more word coming up for you, and Bill, you will lead us off. As soon as everybody gets it. There it is. All right, sir.
Suave.
Debonair.
Yes, exactly.
Thank you very much.
Now, that's not so easy to pick off the first word,
no,
by
sir,
the way. Debonair, Marjorie.
I have no idea.
Okay, a little early. That could be almost anything or anybody.
Or anybody.
That's true.
Yeah.
Here we go. Next word, please. Everybody at home is getting the word, and Bill, you're still up to bat.
English.
British.
Exactly. Very good.
Wrong road.
Okay. Debonair and British, Marjorie.
Prince Charles.
Is it Prince Charles?
Hailed.
No, it's not. Okay. Here we go. Next word, please. So the folks at home, and they have it. And Bill, will you continue?
Beatified.
Saint.
Yes, exactly. It's a lovely clue, Bill. Right on the nose. Debonair, British, and Saint.
Do you know?
Yeah. Yes, I know who it is.
Well, you know.
I mean, I know what it
is. Everybody knows.
Or is it? Okay,
sorry,
off we go. Debonair, British, Saint. Here we go. Next word, please. Okay, everybody at home has the word. Mr. Cullen, please.
Actors.
Emoters.
All right, Marcia, you've got a chance to get in here.
Dramas.
Plays?
Yes! All right. Now, Julie, if you get this right, this would be your first game, so you need this, don't you? Debonair, British, Saint, and Plays.
Oh, Sir Alec Guinness.
Is it Sir Alec Guinness? No, it's not. Off we go. Yes.
Yeah.
Maybe I don't know who it is. I was so sure that I knew. Yes, and there is the word for Marcia, please.
James... Bond.
Yes. We have Debonair, British, Saint, Plays, and Bond.
Oh, James.
Hmm?
James. No, James.
Is it James? No, Marcia.
It's Roger Moore.
Is it Roger Moore?
Oh.
Yes, of course. Okay, you have won your first game. With win one more and you go to the finals. However, that is your turn now to go over and play for $5,000 on the Super... $2,500. I'm very sorry. You just lost $2,500 right there. Let's go, shall we? It's not over yet, Marjorie, by a long shot. Stick around. We'll come right back. We all know James,
Sure. That famous British guy.
Yes, Jim, Big Jim. Okay, we are going to give you 10 words over here, beginning with the letter N and continuing through the letter W. $2,500 is at stake. Everyone you get right, I will give you $100 if you get them all, $2,500. 60 seconds, Marcia, you know that. And let's see the first word up there, shall we? There it is. Okay, ready to go? Ready and go.
Biblical character.
Ark. Nathan.
Ark.
Noah.
Yes. Oh.
Smell.
Odor.
P.
Snack. Movies.
Popcorn.
Q.
Shake.
Quiver.
Yes.
R.
Contest.
Race.
Running. Yes.
S.
Deputy.
Sheriff.
T.
Instrument.
Trombone.
Big.
Tuba.
Mm-hmm. U.
Fiddle.
Ukulele.
Yes.
V.
Oil.
Vinegar.
Yes.
Yes. W.
Opening.
Window.
Yes. Nice going. Had plenty of time left. You know, you had. You had 17 seconds left, as a matter of fact.
And ukulele isn't a fiddle, it's a banjo. But look,
she got it anyway. Well, that's gracious, because you looked at the card and saw you and said, "What? Yeah. It's not a banjo, it's a ukulele." Okay, now, just today, you have won $4,100 already. Are you adding on to your big score? More importantly, you are still in the semifinals with a chance to go on for the big money. And we'll come back in just a moment and see who that's going to be right after this message. Welcome back. We are still in the semifinals, and now, Julie, you have one game to zero in the semifinals. You have to win a game to catch up. First one to win two games, of course, goes into the finals. If you're ready to go, here is a $100 puzzle, and Marcia and Bill will be giving the clues. Here comes the first word in this particular puzzle. For you at home, and you have it, and Bill, you'll lead us off, please.
Okay. Tannery.
Leather.
Yes, that's right. Good clue, can only be leather. All right, here we go. We have leather, Marjorie.
Is it a saddle?
Is it a saddle? No, it's not. Bill, you like that guess, didn't you?
Very much. Very good.
That's very nice of you, sir, to comment that way. Here comes the next word, please. Everybody at home has it. Bill?
Photo.
Picture.
All right, Marcia?
Picture. Photograph?
No, Bill?
Informal.
Snapshot.
Yes, exactly. Perfect clue. A formal picture. We have a leather snapshot. I don't believe I've heard that.
I don't either. Is
recently?
It
sounds like someone I used to know.
Is it a camera case?
Is it a camera case? No, it's not. Mr. Wood, control yourself, please. All right, here comes the next word. Whole crew around here is all bananas. They really are. I brought the whole banana section with me. Okay, Bill, the folks at home have the word. If you're ready, off you go.
Charge.
Forward.
All right, Marcia, here's your chance.
Money. Bills.
Okay.
Bills.
Cards.
All right, fourth and final clue.
Dinero.
Cash?
Yes.
Dinero.
All right, here we go. We have leather, snapshot, and cash. Julie?
I think it's a wallet.
Is it a wallet? You bet it is. All right. You have done it. You didn't need card. You didn't need case.
I knew it after.
All right, that's the $100 puzzle. Switch the monitors, if you will. Everybody at home is going to get the first word. Here's the $200 puzzle coming up.
Can I lay down for a minute?
No.
Can I have a short nap?
Not right this minute. Okay, Marjorie and Julie giving the clues. Marjorie, you lead us off. Everybody at home has the word.
Muscular.
Strong.
All right, Julie.
Mental.
Physical.
Yes, good clue. Okay. Physical. Marcia?
Olivia Newton-John.
Why not? Is it Olivia Newton-John? Yes! That was the song. You didn't need Greece, Australia, Travolta, or Singer. My goodness. Yeah. Well, because of the song.
Oh, see, I didn't know.
Yes, Olivia Newton-John had a big hit record. Physical.
Wow. I see.
Okay, with the score, $300 for Julie and zero for Marjorie at this point, we're going to change partners, and while we're doing that, we're going to break away for this message for you. Come on, ladies, change places with you. Okay. Trying to keep it straight here because it's unusual. You now are in the you're now in the semifinals and you have to win two out of three games. And so we now have a one game to nothing lead for you, but we have to break away here. We'll come back tomorrow and continue our semifinals. And I hope you'll come back with us. See you then. Thank you. Bye.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password. A Mark Goodson Television Production.